president has clearly indicated he plans to take executive action on immigration, which would enable 5 million undocumented immigrants who are here to escape the threat of deportation. Some get work permits. Republicans say that'll poison the well for immigration or anything else. Is that a concern?
Well, I think it's an irresponsible position on their part to say that any one issue is going to block action on all other issues. I think the president was very clear with Speaker Boehner. Speaker Boehner said, give me time, don't attack me, let me try to get this done in the Republican House. Comprehensive immigration reform already passed the Senate, and we gave him time. The president didn't criticize him. The president told him, though, if you can't get anything done, I have authority to make this system better, to allocate our resources against the real problems, border security, deporting criminals.
And you don't think this will hurt him to do this?
Do I think it will hurt him? I think he has a responsibility to take action to improve the system. He told the speaker that earlier this year, that if you can't act, I'm going to act by the end of the year. And if he does act, I think the House and Senate have a recourse, which is if they think they've got better ideas for comprehensive immigration reform, they ought to go to work, pass a bill. If it's agreeable to the president will sign that bill and it'll supersede whatever he does.